Every time I take a step forward, Madame pushes me back. If the prince saw me as I truly am, he'd never want me. I can't keep fighting.
If you have a dream, then very soon thereafter you're going to have to fight for it. Why otherwise, how would you know the dream is yours? Jean-Michel gave you about the world. Now you only have the entire world to help.
You can call wherever you want to call.
Majestic Highness, I believe all the guests have arrived. It's time for the banquet.
I'm waiting for her. She has to come.
Very well, sire. But be warned, this party is a pack of gossips. I'd hurry it along if I were you.
Prince Topher!
You're here!
I'm sorry I'm late. I'm so glad.
I knew if I had a banquet you would come.
And I'm sorry I ran away before.
You're even more beautiful than I remember.
Did you really have this banquet just for me?
I'd have 100 banquets to find you.
And that part about me being more beautiful than you remember. That's true too?
Yes. Yes, of course.
Wow. What do you know about that?
I've been thinking about you. I've been thinking about what you said about people having their homes taken away from them. The court tells me I should ignore it, but...
But you know that if you're going to be king, you have to pay attention to the things that people tell you to ignore.
Yes, yes. I want to meet all my people, not just the one Sebastian allows me to meet. It just seems so impossible.
Oh, that's gonna be more possible than you can imagine. My friend Jean-Michel and my sister Gabrielle are on their way here now with some of your people to talk to you.
Talk to me? But if things are as bad as you say they are, then they'll be angry with me.
I think that if you can do battle with a giant or a dragon, you can handle a few people who just want to talk to you.
Okay. You're good.
Just be yourself. They'll see the man that I see. They're coming!
Wait, what's your name?
Just trust me, for I am your one true friend. Friends, come meet Prince Topher. Just don't say my name.
I won't say your name. I won't even ask about the gold dress.
Are you all right?
Yes, yes. Prince Topher, meet Jean-Michel, a wonderful man with a lot of great ideas.
No. It's nice to meet you.
And my sister, Gabrielle. And this is Yvonne and her baby.
Oh, I see the resemblance.
And this is Sam.
It is an honor to meet you.
It's an honor to meet you.
Hey, this prince is all right.
Okay. I'm holding a baby.
You can talk to him like a person.
Prince Topher, Jean-Michel has something he'd like to say to you.
We, these people, have had their homes and property taken from them. And I know I've said this before, but now I know what it's like to have someone you love lose their home. We need your help. We need our voices to be heard. For you just can't wait to reserve my fate on a silver plate or a tray. Now is time is today. Yes, yes, I see. And trust me, I too know what it's like to be overlooked. I want to help you, but how?
Folderol and fiddledy-dee. Fiddledy-faddledy-fumble. All the dreams in all the world go oops and out they tumble.
Of course! It's here!
What's here?
Do you know it?
I read it at university.
Chapter 2!
Of course! Chapter 2!
Chapter 2! I didn't get that far.
Yes, yes. Chapter 2! People, I think I have a plan!
I knew you would!
Long live Prince Topher!
Woo!
Prince Topher, what are you doing surrounded by these ragamuffins?
Sebastian, you said no one needed our help. What do you call these people?
From their attire, I assume artists?
We demand to have our voices heard.
Yeah!
A beheading would not be out of place here.
Yes, all to be heard, that's a very good idea.
What is going on?
Now, there's a way for all to be seen and heard. It's in this book. In 1 month, we shall vote for a job I shall create. The post of Prime Minister. Someone who will counsel me. I nominate our current Lord Protector, Sebastian.
I am unworthy, sire.
And this man, Jean-Michel.
What?
Let the people decide. The way things are, the way things could be, and everyone, rich or poor, only gets one vote.
One person, one vote. Where's the fun in that?
People, in 1 month, I give you an election.
Woo!
What a guy, what a guy! He's all plain and simple, complicated, fascinating!
Oh, right, good idea. Now, everyone, rich or poor, into the castle for a free banquet.
Woo!
you did it. I knew you could.
I did do it. And I think I know who I am now.
You're smiling. I've seen you smile before, but never like this.
I know the king that I can be. Just, fair, kind-hearted. I found myself and you've shown me the way.
You seem so sure of yourself. So sure of everything.
I feel like I can answer any question that gets thrown at me.
You can.
With you, I can. There's just one question I don't have an answer. Do I love you because you're beautiful? Or are you beautiful because I love you? Am I making believe I see in you a girl too lovely to be really true? Do I want you because you're wonderful? Or are you wonderful because I want you? Are you the sweet invention of a lover's dream? Or are you really as beautiful as you seem? I feel we can really change the world. You and I.
To the banquet?
To the banquet.
What time is it?
Only midnight. Why?
Midnight? I have to go.
Again? Why?
I must go.
How do you leave me? Why do you leave?
If you knew who I truly was, you'd never love me.
Please, don't go! Wait! Guards, anyone stop her! Wait! Help! Someone stop her!
We have to find her. If the shoe is made of glass, then it can only fit one person. I mean, that's why she left it, right?
It doesn't look good.
How goes it?
So far, no luck.
Now, when you try on the slipper, make sure to make eye contact with His Royal Highness. From our family, you shall try the shoe on first.
Don't you mean only? No one has seen Cinderella since you yelled at her 2 nights ago. And you got rid of Gabrielle because she likes that guy who might be our new prime minister. Wow, good call there.
I don't know what's going on in this world. Everything I've